Okay, on the Chalupa lovers, welcome to Esplayer Goth Test, where I'll be taking a look at Mikael Cuisance, the 17-year-old center, made this as a 70 overall, so 3-star Skillmoves, and 3-star Weakfoot. We'll take a look at his initial physical and mental attributes here. 77 acceleration, 66 sprint speed, 79 agility, 74 balance, 59 jumping, 55 stamina, and 45 strength. And mentally, 62 reactions, 57 aggression, 62 composure, 46 interceptions, 60 attack position, and 73 vision. As we move over to see technical attributes here, 73 ball control, 74 crossing, 75 dribbling, 59 finishing, 73 free kick accuracy, 73 long pass, 77 short pass, and 74 shot power, 68 long shots, 59 stand tackle, 55 slide tackle, 63 volleys, 85 curve, and 61 penalty. So tremendous curve on him. Would be great with those finesse shots as well as in free kicks. He is 5'11", left foot with medium work rates, 3-star weak foots, and 3-star skill moves with the flair, long shot taker, and takes finesse free kicks traits. So a plus 2 is overall at the end of that first season. Agility, sprint speed, strength, and interceptions improving by a point. So not too much growth really physically or mentally, but technically a big plus 10 to the long pass, finishing up by 6, a plus 5 to the dribbling, then a plus 4 to the long shots, plus 2 to the shot power, stand tackle, and volleys there also. So now seeing that growth at the end of that second season up to the 74 overall at age 19. The agility, jumping, stamina, interceptions, and vision improving by a point, but nothing else really, just been, you know, plus ones at a few attributes in the physical and mental these first couple of seasons. Technically, though, the finishing up by 7, a plus 3 to the dribbling, short pass up by 5, a plus 4 long pass, hitting accuracy up by 2, plus 2 the shot power, long shots up by 4, then a plus 2 the stand tackle, volleys, and the curve, as we'll see him get up to the 76 overall at age 20, a plus 2 the sprint speed up to that 69, nice, stamina up by 2, and a plus 1 to his aggression along with his composure. And then technically, as usual, we're getting that OP finishing growth without training, this time improving by 9 points, dribbling up by 5, a plus 3 long pass, a plus 1 the short pass, long shots up by 7, and a plus 5 to his stand tackle there. So he's really not too far away from his potential, just a few seasons left, I'd say, as he's getting a plus 2 the overall again here with a sprint speed, agility, balance, strength, and reactions up by a point, then a plus 4 the interceptions, and a plus 2 to his composure. Then technically, the ball control up by 3, a plus 5 the dribbling along with the finishing, long pass up by 4, long shots up by 3, and a plus 7 to the stand tackle. So he looks amazing really as a center attacking mid when you can take into consideration his dribbling along with his passing and finishing. Could also be effective on the wing as well, I think so. Plus 1 the sprint speed, agility, composure, and attack position in this season. The physical and mental attributes have really not grown that much at all, especially the stamina. Actually, the stamina's growth has been very poor, as technically he's now hit the 90 mark in the short pass, dribbling continues to improve, hitting the 80 in the ball control, long shots at the 90 now also, as he's very close to hitting this potential, this time now at the 82 overall at age 23, a plus 1 the sprint speed, balance, and stamina, jumping up by 3, then mentally some good reactions, interceptions, and attack position, finishing again improving a lot, it's long pass maxing out, hitting that 99, and some growth to long shots and stand tackle, both improving by 4, shot power and short pass up by 2 also there as well. Now seeing his potential here of 84 overall at age 24. So again, 3-star Skillmoves and 3-star Weakfoots, ends up with some really good technical attributes physically and mentally. Not amazing. He has 78 acceleration, 72 sprint speed, which is not too bad. The agility at the 83, 76 balance is going to feel decent on the ball at least, but 65 jumping, only 60 stamina, and 47 strength. So not the best with that stamina. It's a bit disappointing. Mentally, not very good either. He's 76 vision, which is okay. 65 attack position, those interceptions, and some of the other attributes kind of in those 50s to 60 range. So technically 85 ball control, 79 crossing, 98 to dribbling and finishing, 82 free kick accuracy, 99 long pass, 93 short pass, 52 marking, 85 shot power, 98 long shots, 84 stand tackle, 58 slide tackle, 71 volleys, and 88 curves. So 80 is a striker, 84 is a center forward, 85 as a winger, 86 is a center attacking mid, and 84 as a right mid left mid. So very effective higher up of the pitch as a cam or winger, but still pretty good as a center mid, right mid, left mid, and a center forward could play also. So again, he's 5'11", left foot with medium work rates, 3-star weak foots, and 3-star skill moves. We'll see if he picked up any specialties. Did end up with a dribbler, distant shooter, and clinical finisher specialties. Again, as a flair, long shot taker, and takes finesse free kicks traits. So over the years, tons of growth to the finishing by 39 points, a plus 5 to the crossing, heading accuracy up by 9, then a plus 16 to a short pass. Volleys up by 8, dribbling up by 23, a plus 9 the free kick accuracy, long pass up by 26, a plus 12 the ball control. Really not much growth to his physical attributes. Acceleration up by a point, a sprint speed up by 6, a plus 4 the agility, a plus 3 the reactions, and a plus 2 to his balance. Shot power up by 11, jumping up by 6, only a plus 5 to his stamina. Strength up by 2, and long shots up by 20. Then mentally, 58 aggression interceptions, only a plus 12 to the interceptions is at least okay, I guess. But positioning only up by 5, vision only up by 3, and a plus 6 to his composure. Defensively, at least, he got some really big growth to that stand tackle, this time up by 25 points. So again, just that's growth for center mids without training. When it comes to the mental attributes, usually they do get a lot of improvement to the interceptions, but vision not growing much at all, and physically did not grow much either. So obviously, he ends up with some amazing tactical attributes. Can dribble, he can pass, he can finish. But again, just another player who's very unbalanced. Another one of these young players with a pretty significant captains overall and potential, ends up with some amazing tacticals, but the mental attributes are pretty poor. And if he was any other position other than a center mid, where there isn't too much growth physically other than the stamina, this time he didn't actually get any growth of stamina, so than 3 or 4 points it was. So just interesting, again, seeing this algorithm work with some of these younger players. Hopefully we get some changes next year in FIFA, as it's getting pretty old. That's why I get really bored, honestly, doing videos of some of these younger players that you guys request. It's just they all end up being very similar. Amazing technical and physical attributes for the most part, and then mentally they're usually pretty poor. So it is what it is, though. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you all for tuning in. I love you. Please leave a like. I'll be signing out now, and I'll catch you guys later.